Ooh, this thing looks crazy. Ganon should not have put all of this stuff in his house, because it's literally like, he just puts all the best freaking gear in his big house and he just expects me not to find it and use it against him?